US Narrative Grand Jury Prize, the feature Grand Jury Prize went to Signature Move by Jennifer Reeder.
The star. And I produced Signature Move, and I do want to share that one of the things that is so beautiful about being here at Outfest is that our feature film Signature Move stars an amazing woman named Shabana Azmi. Now, Shabana Azmi, for those of you who don't know, is basically the Meryl Streep of India. Indians would say that Meryl Streep is the reverse, exactly. Now, the thing is that Shabana Azmi is so beautiful and such a wonderful actor. 20 years ago, this is why Outfest matters and is part of our journey and part of our history and part of my moment right now with all of you. Shabana Azmi, 20 years ago, for the film Fire, won Best Actress. And the film won the Audience Award for Best Narrative. And the thing about that was the first time this South Asian woman, who is prolific in India, played a woman who loves a woman. And 20 years later, today, her film that she played my mother, a woman who clearly loves women, that film won the jury award here. And for women loving women. So it's this beautiful sort of provenance of not only film history, but also of what Outfest is for all of us, not only as a community, but as a way to tell our stories. Outfest Los Angeles, it does end tonight. I know some of you are sad. For some of you, this is the first night. For me, it's my 13th night. I have multiple nights I don't remember. But Outfest, the program, it extends 365 days of the year. It is my pleasure to introduce the person who is leading those efforts. Outfest's dedicated, charming, deeply humble, sexy, and maybe the father of my children. Executive Director Christopher Rackster.